Hi, I'm Stephen Mullaney from Knox Cricket Club. For those of you who follow me on Twitter, you will have seen this week that we're trying to raise as much money as we can for a charity close to me and my friends who unfortunately lost twins last year. You'd have seen on Twitter that I've auctioned off a signed Lancashire cricket shirt and a signed Nottinghamshire cricket bat, all in aid of this great charity. I did say if we got to £500, myself and Luke Fletcher would do the ice challenge. We did get to £500 and we're very thankful, and the bidding is still open until 10 p.m. on Friday night. So if you can donate, it's much appreciated, and here goes the ice challenge. Right, this is our ice challenge for Pearl and Peggy. Enjoy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Go flex.
Oh my god. Yeah, I bet you both. Oh no! I got it?
No, it's right. Still more.
One more.
Running around. Oh, my nominations! Well, there it was, the ice challenge. Thanks a lot to my good friend Luke Fletcher for being such a great sport. Please keep donating to Pearl and Peggy. It's, as I said, a charity close to me and my friends, and we really appreciate all that you're doing. Thank you.
My nominations for the next ice challenge are Chris Rattle, all the way in Melbourne. You've got 48 hours, mate, to sort this out. Andrew Carter in Lincoln, you've got 48 hours, mate. And also Paul Harrison, aka Booney of Trembridge.
My nominations are a good friend from home, Tom Farrimond, Paul Franks from Trembridge, and Jake Ball, one of the Knox players. 48 hours or £100 to Pearl and Peggy.